Hello, my name is Joey, and welcome to Meditation Space, a place to practice your meditation skills every week. This week we will practice deeper inner child healing meditation. We have focused on inner child meditation before. Each time we focus on this, we connect on a deeper level. To begin, find a comfortable seated position and take a few deep breaths. As you exhale, let go of any tension or distractions and allow yourself to settle into the present moment. Now, bring your attention to your breath. Notice the sensation of the breath as it flows in and out of your body. Observe the rise and fall of your chest, the sensation of air passing through your nostrils, or the feeling of your belly expanding and contracting with each breath. As you continue to focus on your breath, allow yourself to let go of any judgments or expectations. Simply be with each breath as it comes and goes. As you sit, eyes closed, continue to take deep breaths, allowing yourself to let go further. Your distractions or worries evaporate. You focus on the present moment, on the sensations of your breath moving in and out of your body. Slowly, you begin to feel a sense of peace and calm wash over you, as if a heavy weight has been lifted off your shoulders. You allow yourself to sink deeper into this peaceful state, and as you do, you feel your consciousness begin to expand. You are no longer limited to the confines of your physical body, but instead feel yourself moving beyond the boundaries of time and space. You are entering the realm of the quantum, where the laws of physics as you know them no longer apply. As you journey deeper, you become aware of a subtle yet powerful presence surrounding you. It is the presence of your higher self, the part of you that is pure consciousness and divine light. You feel a deep connection to this higher aspect of yourself, and you are filled with a sense of awe and reverence. You know that this is the true essence of who you are, and you feel a deep sense of belonging and oneness. Now, bring to mind the concept of spiritual awareness. This can mean different things to different people, so take a moment to consider what it means to you. As you sit here in stillness, allow yourself to connect with something greater than yourself. This might be a higher power, a sense of universal energy, or the interconnectedness of all living things. Allow yourself to let go of any thoughts or preconceived notions about what this connection should look like, and simply be open to the experience. As you continue to focus on your breath and connect with this sense of something greater, allow yourself to feel a sense of peace and calm wash over you. Remember that this is a time for you to be present and open to the experience of spiritual awareness. There is no right or wrong way to do this, so let go of any expectations and simply be with whatever arises. Now bring to mind a time from your childhood that was especially joyful, happy, or carefree. Allow yourself to fully immerse in the memories and emotions of that time. Imagine a younger version of yourself, full of innocence and potential, standing in front of you. Reach out and offer this younger version of yourself a hug. As you continue to embrace your inner child, offer them words of love, support, and validation. Let them know that they are worthy, loved, and valued. Spend a few moments in this loving embrace, allowing yourself to fully connect with your inner child and offer them the healing and love they need. Remember, inner child healing is a process, and it may take time to fully heal and nurture your inner child. It's okay to take things at your own pace and to be gentle with yourself. Above all, trust that you have the strength and resilience to heal and grow. The child will fade away when it is time to return. Knowing you can be with your inner child at any time you choose. When you are ready, take a moment to reflect about your experience. How did it feel to connect with your inner child? What did you notice about the younger version of yourself? What feelings or insights arose during the meditation? Until next time, be happy.